it's me, Tanya. As you know, we came to Karla Caves. We just saw this big Ganpati statue, and we are going to explore so many more things. I will be making one more video once I reach many more places. It's me, Tanya. Now we are going to Ganapati statue. Hi friends, it's me, Tanya. Now we are going to Ganapati temple. And look, that's a big statue of Lord Ganesha. And this is where I'll park our car. Now we are walking up to the statue. Look, there are so many plants around. We have to climb these steps to reach the statue. So much. Look, our car is over there, and we are still over here, and the statue is near us. Look, over here, there's some drinking water in case we get too tired. Wow, just look at this awesome view. And look, the mountain is so close to us now. Okay, so that's it for now. Remember to subscribe, like and share my videos. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hi friends, now we reached Karla Caves.
And look at this waterfall.
It's coming from right over there.
It's so beautiful.
And over here, this is Karla Cave. There are so many caves over there. And there are so many dogs over here too. And one little puppy. Can you see over there? There's a black puppy. Right straight over there. And here there are way more pack of dogs. Dogs are my favorite animal. And see, this is Ekbira Temple. Wonderful view. I've never seen anything like it. Everything looks just like a toy. They have made these railings so when too many people will be there, they can make a queue so crowd will be less. This is my mom and Juju. We can see the cave from here. It is very near. And over here, are you able to see the stairs going through that rock? It will go through that rock coming out of that cave. So cool. So many beautiful stone carvings. And this is the entrance to go. Now we are going inside. See, water is coming from top. As you know, we came to Karla Cave. I could not continue our video because over there video was not allowed. So that's why I just said bye. And now, as you know, those stairs I showed you, we went to first floor. See, this is ground floor. From there we went to first floor. Then second floor also. It was so cool. And the steps are inside the mountain. They have made steps by cutting the inside part of the mountain. And over here, it is a wonderful waterfall. It's falling from way over there at the top down to the bottom.
And see over here, we can see so many banana trees on the mountain. Yum! I think they'll be very sweet.
Did you know banana is a happy fruit? You should definitely have bananas, one every day.
And always eat healthy food, so you will always stay healthy, big and strong. And always have an apple a day to keep the doctor away. And this is the surrounding.
Okay, and that's it for now. But before I end up this video, first you have to give me a high five. Awesome. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, like and share my videos. Bye. Hi, this is me, Tanya. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.